no more up and down. A reading from the book of Exodus. Exodus 12, 1 through 4, and 11 through 14. The Passover Lamb. The Lord said to Moses and Aaron in the land of Egypt, "This month shall be the beginning of months to you. It is to be the first month of the year to you. Tell all the congregation of Israel, on the 10th day of this month, they are to take a lamb or young goat for themselves, according to the size of the household of which he is the father, a lamb or a young goat for each household. Now, if the household is too small for a lamb to be consumed, let him and his next door neighbor take one according to the number of people in the household, according to what each man can eat. You are to divide them. Divide the lamb. Now you are to eat in this manner. Be prepared for the journey with your loins girded, that is, with the outer garments tucked into the band, your sandals on your feet, your staff in your hand. You shall eat quickly. It is the Lord's Passover. For I, the Lord, will pass through the land of Egypt on this night, and I will strike down all the firstborn in the land of Egypt, both man and animal. Against all the gods of Egypt, I will execute judgment, exhibiting their worthlessness. I am the Lord. The blood shall be a sign for you on the doorpost of your houses where you live. When I see the blood, I shall pass over you, and no affliction shall happen to you to destroy you when I strike the land of Egypt. Now this day will be a memorial to you. You shall keep it as a feast to the Lord throughout your generations. You are to celebrate it as an ordinance forever."